What's up, interview hackers? Sam here from ByteByByte.com, and today I want to do something a little bit different. I actually want to share with you guys all something that I've been working on and something that I think that you're going to be really excited about too. So one thing that I've found as I've run ByteByByte, it's been almost 5 years now. It's been like 4.5 years that I've been running ByteByByte. And probably the one question that I get the most, or one of the questions that I guess get most frequently from people, is how do I prepare for system design interviews? And this is really something where I've thought a lot about this, and I used to sort of say, well, you know, just do this or do that, just kind of, you know, focus on your areas of expertise and you're going to be great. And I realized that that obviously wasn't a sufficient solution, but I really wanted to make sure that if I was going to put together a more complete solution to preparing for system design interviews, that I was actually going to like put in the work and really do it right. And recently, like, system design interviews have become so important, and they've become such a critical part of the process, especially if you're a more experienced engineer, that we've been working over the last like probably 6 months to put together some really, really awesome material on system design specifically. And so what I'm really excited about is I want to share with you guys, I'm doing a free masterclass on Monday. So that's June 1st. You can sign up if you go to the link byteByteByte.com/SD masterclass. And what we're doing is I'm going to be talking about how to read your interviewer's mind in your system design interview. Because one of the biggest problems with system design is that it's such a broad topic, right? It's a topic where they could literally be asking you one of a million different things, and it's so, so important that you actually be able to understand what it is that your interviewer is asking you, and that you be able to answer and address that specific question rather than just like randomly saying like, this is what I think they want, this is what I know how to do. So what I'm going to show you in this masterclass is I'm going to walk you through an actual process. So first, I'm going to take you through my actual system design framework. So I'm going to take you through the step-by-step framework that I use for solving any system design problem. And then once we have that framework in place, we're really going to focus on how do we understand what that interviewer is asking. So I'm going to take you through some specific tactics for understanding what it is that your interviewer is asking you in your system design interview, what their expectations are, because that's another thing that I see is so unclear. And I get so many questions about is like, what is it that is even expected of me in this system design interview, right? Because if you go into an interview, you go in and you feel like, I don't even know what to expect. It's like trying to prepare to run a race, but you have no idea how long the race is gonna be, right? Like, it's very different if you're preparing for a 100-meter sprint and you're preparing for a 26.2-mile marathon, right? You're gonna do something totally different. And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go through, and I'm gonna make sure that we really understand what the interviewer's expectations are. And then finally, I'm gonna show you how you can guide the interview towards your areas of expertise. Because this is something in system design where it's like, I'm not gonna tell you like, you need to go out and learn 50 different database technologies. You need to go learn how to like do all these different like patterns for load balancing. You don't need to go out and learn all these things. What you need to do is you need to know what are a couple of the key things that, like, what are my key areas of strength, and how do I direct the interviewer and direct that interview towards those areas of expertise. So I'm gonna be talking about all of these in the masterclass on Monday, and I would highly encourage you guys all to come. That's gonna be at 8 p.m. Monday, June 1st. And you can sign up again by going to byteByteByte.com/SD masterclass. And that's a totally free masterclass. We're gonna be going over all this stuff, and I'm also gonna be opening up my new course, Coding Interview Mastery System Design. So if that's something that you're interested in and you wanna learn more about that, the best way to do that is gonna be to go sign up for the masterclass. We're gonna cover a lot of free content, and then I'm also gonna share with you sort of how you can take it a step further from there. So I'd really love to see you join me next week on Monday for the masterclass. This is just a brief sneak peek at what we're gonna be covering. I'm really excited about it. We have a ton of good material for this. We've been working like as a team. There have been three of us working on this for months to put this course together, to put all this content together. And I think it's going to be really, really good. We've tested it with our students, got great feedback so far. And so I can't wait to share it with you. Hope that you'll join me, and I look forward to seeing you on Monday night.